Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thanks so much for joining me. I just wanted to say a quick word on the coronavirus, how you can keep yourself protected from the coronavirus. First of all, please pay attention to the social distancing guidelines that are being displayed in your area. I think that that is going to help tremendously. One of the things I want to remind you of is all the foods that I teach you to eat on a regular basis are going to build your immune system up so that you don't get sick or that your body has a harder time getting sick. Your immune system, having a healthy immune system is going to take you a long way with fighting against conditions like coronavirus. So if I'm you and I'm trying to keep my immune system up, I'm drinking big green smoothies, lots of greens and fruits like blueberries, strawberries in my smoothies because they are loaded with lots of antioxidants. Put things like hemp seeds and chia seeds in your smoothies because they are going to help protect your immunity. Also, a lot of people have been emailing me saying that they can't find the foods that I recommend in the stores because of people cleaning off the shelves in the grocery stores. And I have to say, I haven't had that problem. As a matter of fact, the only thing that I'm really seeing in the store is the fruits and vegetables. I mean, there's some fruits and vegetables that are out, but like I have not had any problem finding kale, spinach, collards, romaine lettuce, mixed greens. Like I haven't had any trouble finding any of that produce. And I haven't had trouble finding frozen fruit like berries, strawberries, pineapple, like mangoes. I've been able to find everything. And don't get me wrong, there are some stores that are cleaned out of things. So you might have to be resourceful and go around to a few different grocery stores to gather your resources. But let me tell you, if you're determined to eat healthy food, there is healthy food out there. Now, I'm not saying that there aren't any remote areas of this country, the United States. I can't speak for the other parts of the world, but in the United States, that it's scarce. I can't say that it's not scarce, but in bigger cities where there's a lot of people, there's food. There's leafy greens. You can find food. You might not find the quality of food that you might like to have all the time, but you can find healthy fruits and vegetables. So if I'm you, I would be stocking up on things to make green smoothies with because they're easy to make and you don't have to spend a lot of time doing them and they're cheap. It's not expensive to make green smoothies. You can even make fruit smoothies if you want, but the greens in the smoothies is the thing that is going to help bolster your immune system. The other thing that I would do if I'm trying to stock up on food is I would try to go to the grocery store and find the fruits and vegetables that don't need to be refrigerated, like oranges, apples. You don't need to refrigerate grapes, things like bananas, like squashes, zucchini, things like that. You don't need to refrigerate all of those things. So you can keep those in your home. You can also buy things that like dry beans. And a lot of the stores, I mean, they are out of a lot of that, but if you can find it, you can buy dry beans. I already happen to have had a pantry full of those types of staples in my cabinet. So I really didn't run into like running out of food, so to speak, because my pantry is stocked. So when this epidemic is over, maybe what you can do is focus on getting your pantry stocked with things that are non-perishable so that if something else happens, you can have food on hand. Right now, as far as I can tell, you can get food. The thing that I don't want you to fall into is just because we're in this quote-unquote pandemic, and it is bad, don't get me wrong, I don't mean to make light of it, but since we're in this pandemic, don't go buy junk and eat junk, because when you do that, you're weakening your immune system. So if you've already fallen into that trap where you've decided that, oh my goodness, I can't find any food and like I'm just gonna eat whatever I can find, make a decision that you're going to pull yourself out of that and start making some healthier choices so that you can keep your immune system up. Drink things like coconut water. You can even, if it comes down to it, you can drink pasteurized organic, you know, grape juice if you need to, if you need a pick-me-up. I'm not saying to drink, you know, to make a diet out of drinking pasteurized juice, but like you can buy Knutson's or I think this one called Santa Cruz or something like that that you can find in some stores. They're a little bit expensive, but you can drink those types of things if you're in a pinch. So don't make excuses for yourself. Find all of the reasons why you can make good choices with your food during this time. Because if you want to do it, you can figure it out. All right, y'all. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon. I hope this has been helpful. Take care.